So we are the medical company area support. We provide medical support to the mass casualty decontamination line. Our role is primarily focused on the initial triage of casualties to come through, initial stabilization, hemorrhage control. Our goal is to essentially treat the life-threatening injuries and move them on for further care. So this training is training our soldiers for what could happen, because a lot of times training is tailored towards events that we want to kind of have soldiers focus on. But what they do here is they bring different types of patients. They bring patients who may have flu-like symptoms. They want to see if you can differentiate between emergency situations versus routine or maybe even minimal. And so our goal is to triage. Triage is truly key out here, because the throughput of patients is hundreds per hour. And so our goal is immediately identifying life, limb, or eyesight injuries and getting them through. So they get that opportunity to do that here.